Today we're gonna be streaming Duke Nukem Forever. It's been a while since I've played this, so I can't remember everything I did in this game, but I thought, you know, why not play again? Let's go for a piece of cake this time. Just to start the easy way. Let's see how much I can remember from this game. Pipe bombs in the world before detonating them. Alright. Space to continue. Let's go. Checkpoint safe.
Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride.
Nice to watch the intro.
This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
Oh. Start in a good way. Alright. Let's see where we need to go.
Alright, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Yeah, what's step three?
Profit?
Right! You ready? One, profit. Two, break!
Cool, let's go. Houston,
what do you think, Duke? Want to add something to the whiteboard?
No. I don't want to
We could really use some input, Duke. If you just want to add your thoughts to the plan now, would be a good time, Duke.
All right, let's try it out then. Let's see.
Hey, check out the red marker. It smells like cherries.
Kill.
Oh, man! Good plan, Duke.
Kill them all.
That's genius! Oh, man! That is... I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least
really?
One of his balls.
Well, it ain't that hard, my friend. Come on.
Go get him, Duke. You got this.
Okay, so where do we need to go now? Let me check. Some of you have a gun, maybe, for me, please. No, you don't have a gun for me. How did I start? As I told you, it's been a while since I've played this, so... Yeah.
Huh. That's so crazy, it just might work.
Come here, right.
You're the man with the plan, Duke! Go kick some ass!
What if I just try to increase my eco again? Maybe that will work.
Whoa, that water's cold. And deep, too.
Apparently not. Easy on, boy. Oh. Let's fight.
Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself?
Oh, yes, we do. If you can just give me, maybe, a gun or something.
Watch out, he's coming! Alright, we got him.
Yeah.
That Devastator's all yours, Duke.
Let's kill.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Mission 1 complete.
It's good.
I saw flying eyeballs. Right.
Oh, yeah, right there. Oh yeah.
That was fun. Was it good for you, baby?
Yeah,
what about the game,
nice.
Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know.
Oh, I will. I will. Thank you very
Look,
much.
Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Giddy Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course
they
are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
Bye-bye, ladies.
See you
next time.
At the party.
Well, that was that. Checkpoint saved. Take the elevator. Where is our elevator? Oh, there it is. Push the button. Push another. the button. Cool. Let's roll. All right. Let's go. Switch to continue. Checkpoint saved.
Oh my God, it's Duke!
Hey, glad to see you, Duke.
Hey, what's up?
Stay hydrated, everyone.
We interrupt this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from the mothership and, are now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a New 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
All right. Well, we sure will.
Hi there. You're even better looking in person.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan.
Thank you.
Go on and ask him, Jimmy.
You want an autograph?
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
I want to grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem.
Have fun, kid.
Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller. Looking good, dude.
Wow, yeah. Okay, then. What's next? Howdy. No lights.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damned crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
Head to the observatory room to access Duke's cave.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set! You never stop-
The aliens have returned! Run!
Houston, we have a problem?
We're experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Okay then. Closed. Make room, no. Let's see where we need to go now. Make room, no. He's running. Elevators. Duke Nukem elevators. Now we need to go here. Let's go to the casino. Wait for me! Oh, I need to take another elevator. This is a big ship. A very big ship. Alright. Nothing going on just yet. Let's try to find our way. like aliens.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to technical difficulties, the Dick Museum is now closing. Please make your way to the marked exit gate.
You remember this one? Cyclodi. Ooh, the one I've killed. Nice. No? No access for me, please? No? Okay. Need to find another way. My friend.
Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man. No way. I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this.
Get out.
Hey, could you hit that picture button over there?
Sure. Thank you. Thank you very much for ruining.
Thanks, man!
Your
I
life.
Can't wait to check my mail!
Sit down.
Feeling about this.
Alien life form detected.
Oh boy. I think there is trouble. Let's go out. Here.
Now I've got a really bad feeling about this.
For me, coming for you. Howdy.
Access denied. Red key card required.
Key card? I don't need no fucking key card.
Oh.
Bada bing.
Oh yeah. In the time of need. Just play.
Not heavy enough. This is too
with
easy.
The doubles.
Not heavy enough.
Not heavy enough. Okay.
I am A number one.
Yeah, but I would be glad if I had a... Let's drink some beer then.
Warning. Power outage. Please use your Duke vision.
Don't drink and drive, people.
Close and personal.
So the president says don't get involved. Well, I say we do get involved because they're in my house. They need to die. And one, two, three, four.
Take a teleport to hell. Flexes.
Oh. drive backwards, right? Much. Final one. Oh, would you look at that?
You really know how to turn a girl on.
Yeah, I think so. At least that worked.
Power on. Now it's time to kick some ass.
Let's not use drugs. Where you guys came from? See who's next.
Warning, hostiles ahead. Please arm yourself.
Change weapon. I got the weapon too. Four down. Thank you very much. See you next time. Kill some aliens. Oh, that's a big height. It's a very big height. Bye. done as well. Go there. So let's go to the light then. Oh yeah, we can. We're gonna drive with that. Always stay hydrated, everyone.
Hey! Hey, you! Oh my god, it's Duke! I think this elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke! Pull the brake! Come on! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Pull it again! Go on, pull it!
Well, I'm trying. I'm trying to save you. Save you!
Pull it again! Go on!
Wait, what? Okay. Yep, well, the name says it. I killed her. Alright, let's try again, shall we?
Hey! Hey, you! Oh my god, it's Duke! I think this elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke, pull the brake! Come on!
No, yes, I am. I'm pulling the brake.
We're still falling! Pull it again!
Yeah, of course we're falling.
Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Still falling! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! We're still falling! Pull it again!
Yeah, relax.
Pull it again! This go on, pull it! We're still...
See? You're safe now.
Oh my god! Duke, thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah. We are so small now.
Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come to life? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet! It really is you, Duke. You're right inside my RC car. Your music, your symbol on it, and everything.
Fire!
Doomed!
out. And we can drive. Let's fly. That was a close one. Step.
Gotta find a way to raise the gate.
Oh no. Don't wanna go that way. This is very big.
always bet on Duke. Talk about rodents of unusual size.
Push the button.
Thank God nobody stepped on you. Listen, if you can find a way to raise this gate and get in here, our particle expander will get you back to full size.
And, maybe you can give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining. Too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
You can always try, my friend. Just need to get to the button here. Pushing it. Howdy.
I could carry you around in my pocket, like a little pet.
Your hot pocket.
Finally, my normal size again.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Alright, good. Now what we do?
Someone needs to do it, right? Me too.
Let's kick some more alien ass.
I'm so glad you're okay.
All right, time for my reward. Not my babes! Not in my town! You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this!
Oh, yes they are. So, which one? What's next? Come on! Yeah, finally! Aww, too bad. First one. Yoo-hoo. Come here, little one. Come here. Ah, there you are. Trying to be nice, but you wouldn't listen, so that's the way it should have been. This place, we were here before. Let's try to kill those stupid piggies. Thank you. never have enough bullets. Just a few, but not too much. Before you have to reload. Next door. Let's reload before we go in. Using the space. That's where my shark was. Why didn't you say something that you died? Come on, man. Let me think. What was it again?
What are you waiting for, Annika? Use your own arm! I mean his arm! Never mind.
Let's rock.
What?
What are you waiting for?
You don't want to touch yourself? Get up here! Need to give yourself a hand?
I know I need to go up there, but... No, apparently not. Let's go and use this. This before. What? Okay. That was very nice. Thank you for the free ammo. As you can see, it's been a while since I've done this, so... stayed away. Fire extinguisher can be destroyed. Oh yeah.
I wonder how many pork chops I can make out of you.
Probably enough.
Yeah! Now we can cause some damage!
You don't say cause some damage around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust some balls or tear shit up or something like that.
Oh,
kick
right,
some alien ass.
Let's rupture some spleens together!
Why are you stuck in the
Just say, let's go kick some alien ass. That's much better.
Watch out, watch out!
Something
incoming!
Is coming!
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke. I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong. I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. But we can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The aliens are pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam. They've got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit. However, we've got even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advanced force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
All right. supposed to continue.
Duke, good to fucking see ya. I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife. Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times. Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole. Hooah!
Alright, let's go.
Duke, we've got your green power armor over here and ready to go.
Power armor is for pussies.
You want a gun instead?
I want this gun. This one is much more fun.
Graves on this shitstorm. You go on ahead and take private tickets with you, since he's the only other poor motherfucker who's crazy enough to go with you.
Sir, yes, sir. It would be an honor to escort you, Mr. Duke Nukem. Sir, let's go.
Yeah, well, just hurry up then. Here.
problem. You harder next time.
Stream's okay, honey. Just killing some piggies. Some other weird ass aliens. Don't use the RPG. It's not yet. More ammo. Let's see if we can find some. No ammo. Okay, let me put it down then. Give me 1 second.
Shake it, baby.
This better, sweetie?
Pork chop sandwiches.
Let's first get my ammo before we have to go. Just to make sure my ammo is full. Oh boy.
One ugly motherfucker.
Alright, that's one. Space. Yeah, that's one. That's one eye. Oh, ow. Next. You're so scared that... Well, you can't always avoid the bullets. Poor guy. Let's go for the stairs.
Church?
Yeah, and?
Yeah, no good. Said we didn't click. Hell, that's all I wanted to do was click.
Well, maybe if you could click two brain cells together and stop talking about your damn sex life, you could figure us a way to get out of here without getting killed.
Just trying to pass the time, bro.
Yeah, nothing to do. Okay, then.
Howdy, Chubbies. Duke Nukem.
Hey, buddy. You need a ride over to the other side of that wall? Big Willie will swing over that dumpster if you want to hop on board. Hey, Willie! Swing the lady over here, will ya?
I'm glad you're here, Duke. Bill and I have been here for hours. I saw some giant blood to make a slither out of the
Yeah, let me get in there. Oh, would you look at that? Out there.
Take a teleport to hell. My balls, your face.
Oh, there you are. Hi, Chubby. How are you going? This time I saw you coming.
You died in hell.
Really? Well, I can say one thing. That wasn't a very nice thing to do.
Looks like I'm getting off here.
So that means...
Good, bad, I'm the guy with a gun.
You're some alien piece of crap. Easy. Not the same location as before. That's a good thing. At least I think it is. Let's switch the shotgun for the railgun, shall we?
I wonder how many pork chops I can make out of you.
Well, we can use the railgun though, but at the moment it's better to use this gun. Porkish? Don't see that. Porky, are you? I don't want to hold the shotgun. As well. Much. Let's reload. That's not possible. I was running from that guy. Me over, guys. Come on, you can do it. Yay! That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. I pressed the wrong button. What's the next stop? Hello, second and third viewer. How are you all doing tonight? Those things. They will explode in your face. Oh yeah. I need a can of beer. Pistol, but yeah, that was the whole intention. Fill up the what's that thing called? Trailer. Grab another one. I don't need the fourth one, do I? Well, let's just try it. It will work. Stick with my gun. Not yet. Nope, not yet. Not
yet. Oh God, Duke, save us!
Really? Who are you taking my girls? Nice guy. to destroy something before I go on there. Let's try it.
Needs juice.
Ah. Okay. Perfect. Let's trade the RPG for now. We don't need it just yet. That's why I don't want to use a rocket launcher. It's the bullets. Where is that thing? Oh, there you are. Howdy.
Should help.
Well, I'm starting to regret. Ow. Where's my pistol? Fire, that's a good thing, but so long now. I hope to see you never again. Thank you very much. Oh, that was the wrong one. Just done. He did something very wrong. That'll work. Insert the battery. Now we can play.
Have a taste of my ball.
Let's try to destroy them before moving on. Alright, never mind. Now we need to move on. First get our weapon there. No. I'm not allowed to get up there. Okay. So what's the next point of where we need to go? Let me see. Is it possible we need to go back there? No. Let's check it out. Use it. Can still use it. Oh, come on. Should have done that. Oh, no. Well, checkpoint saved. Is this gonna be a battle or is this just...
Advanced team my ass.
Down. out for those dangerous spikes. Coochie, coochie, cuckoo. Just a little bit. Oh. Let's jump.
Oh my god. They're so
Duke! What's happening to us?
Looks like you're fucked.
Duke, it was our first time. Talking with an alien. Duke, we'll get the weight off in like a week, I swear.
You little bastards, that queen bitch mother of yours is gonna pay.
Now I can see something. Oh boy. Nope, you don't.
Just gave you the finger.
No. Let's not take the pistol. Let's just go try to get this thingy. It needs to go. And that is hopefully somewhere. Yes, maybe not around here. Oh, come on, you
little shit.
to continue. Let's go for the second part.
Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah, you're a true friend. Don't fall in there. Let's not try it. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci.
Shove them up your ass.
Those guys are so... Oh. What A for a pistol, for a shotgun? Oh. Yeah. Maybe just for now, for safety. Ah, there he comes. Perfect. Oh, sure you can, Chubby. Sure you can. I came out of nowhere. Perfect. Let's get to the aho. Don't fall down, please. Thank you very much. doubt I need to go down, but... yeah. I figured that would happen. Alright. Goochie-goochie-goo-goo. Them to be. Right. Boss fight number one. Time to go. Well, first I need to destroy her.
Who the hell locks these things?
I think I'm gonna need the RPG. Explosives. That's one thing for sure. In order to make sure she dies. That's where I came from. So I need to figure out a way to get over there. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Step back. Okay. job. Oh, yeah, now I see. Yeah. Alright. Let's go and do that then. Doink. Yeah! Before we continue, get me another explosive. I don't want to go there empty-handed. Sort of. Hold E for real gun. Maybe instead of the shotgun? Shotgun is only for close damage, not for...
You make me wish I had three guns.
Explosives. Oh, yes. Yes, ma'am. What? She can't be that strong. You don't. So what was that?
Quit bleeding.
Wow. Okay. Half life points gone thanks to that. Can I do that? She's playing with me. Alright, that was not possible. Well, let's try again. She's again. Let's start with the 5. Oh. Come on. She is so mean. This guy's so mean. Doink. As I told you. Can I get the shotgun? There was a shotgun here somewhere. But I can't find it. Oh, there's the shotgun.
Thing away.
Round is a little easy, and after the second round, she doesn't get off her defenses. Time to kick ass? Yeah, time to kick some alien ass, you mean. Maximum ego increased. Alright. What happens now? Oh. What's up, guys? How you doing? Yeah, I'm just chilling here. Just hanging around. I won't, honey. I'm almost done for today,
Duke,
so.
You're covered in blood. Is it your own blood?
Oh, yeah,
Jesus,
it's my own blood.
I'm just an engineer. Medic! Medic! Don't worry. I'll take care of you.
Let's see. I'm fine. Come on, man. Detonator. I'm just fine.
Where's the goddamn medic? Duke! Duke!
Good night, everyone. Cool. Alright. Well, this was the first boss for today. Let's see what we gotta do in here right now.
Huh? I must be dreaming.
Ooh.
Kick ass.
Hey there, boss man. How about we play a game? I'll be the boss, and you can take orders. What do you say? There'll be a lap
dance. That sounds like a plan.
And cake.
Okay, baby. I can dig that roleplay shit. You tell me what to do.
Okay, then.
Kick some alien ass.
First, I'm kind of hungry, so I need something to nibble on. And then
yeah, everything is 18 plus.
Something naughty to play with. And then, well, a girl has to play it safe, even with you, Duke.
Alright. Okay, then. Find some popcorn evaporator and a... Well, let's do that for the next time. Yeah, can I walk? Thank you very much. Open the cash register. Alright, everyone. I'm gonna go stop the stream for today. Hope you all had fun. Don't forget to follow me if you want to see more of this game. For 18 plus, of course. And I will talk to you all soon.